All right, now let's move on to exercise number 2 and 3. Okay, exercise 2 is nothing. We have words over there. There are 18 words, total 18 words over there. You have to work in a pair to find out these words in the text. There are 18 words given over there, and these words are there present in the text. You just have to find out over there in the text and incur the meaning. That is actually what does that particular word mean in that text, and what meaning have you incurred from it. And if you have any question, or if you have any, you know, doubt about it, the glossary in the end of the book will always be helpful. They have given all the meanings of these words in the glossary. So it's nothing. There are 18 words. You have to figure out the meanings of those 18 words, and those meanings are all already there in your book at the end of the end of the book, that is in the glossary section. But let's move on to exercise number 3, which says that you have to choose 10 words from there, and you have to construct the sentences of those words. So these are the 10 words that I have chosen from there, and let's find out, or let's write down, or let's figure out the sentences of these words. Okay. The first word is ancestors, and you know that what is the meaning of ancestor. Ancestor means your forefather. So let's make a sentence of ancestors. My ancestors belonged a tribal area. All right. The second word is migrate, and you know the meaning of migrate to means from moving from one place to another. So the people decided to migrate from Germany. Aggressive, it's an emotion. So it's like an emotion of a person when you wanted to confront, or when you're in an angry position. So it's actually a feeling or emotions. My father was aggressive. And you can always give the reason when he heard about the news of my failure or anything else. So you can always give the reason. Why was he aggressive? So you can give the reason. Hypocrite means the person who have dual nature, and you know they are something from outside and another thing from inside. They do not believe what they, you can actually not see them on their faces. They are different from inside. We should avoid or stay away from critical persons. Okay. Principle over here, LE, principle means some rules or regulations that have been imposed to you by the authority or the company. Like, we should follow the principle of Islam. That's what this chapter has even taught us. Follow the principle of Islam. Okay, harmony means when something in, you know, uniform, or when something is going smooth. They lived in harmony. Okay, then next word is beware, and means you have to be cautious about something. Beware of the dogs. In her house. Prohibited means when something is restricted and you are not supposed to follow, or you're not supposed to do that. We are prohibited to smoke here in our garden, or here in our house, or in our offices. Whatever you want, you can always continue, or you can always, you know, make long sentences, or the complex sentences, what do you call them? Consolidated means to combine, to bring together something. The company presented their consolidated sheet. Consolidated sheet to his shareholders. Okay. pagans means a religious person having some religious belief at they are there at the time of the, you know, in the medieval era. The pagans are your work at the time because they were in the past, were the strict followers of their religion. So in this video we have covered exercise number 2 and 3. As I've explained to you before, that exercise number 2 talks about the meanings of the word. I've already given in my previous video, you will see the meanings are already there. Few words from here, you can see that the meanings I've given over there. And even if you have any issues or any problem regarding any of the word, though, it's always there at the end part of your book, that is the glossary section. And number 3, exercise number 3, it talks about the sentences of 10 words that are given exercise number 2. So here you can see there are sentences, or you can choose any other words, which are all up to you. Any other words, because there are total 18 words, you have to choose any 10 words for the construction of the sentences. Thank you.